congratulations on being here and part of the celebration of your show.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's great. It's great to be here.
It was such a successful show, so many seasons, so many episodes. How do you perceive it now in retrospect?
Funny. I mean, I think nowadays people watch it. They still watch it. They still relate to it. And it's funny. I mean, you can't deny. You turn it on, it's laugh out loud funny.
Was there, over that time, a particular peak for you or a particular episode or season that stands out?
I always tell people that the most important moment to me was when I had my twins and no one knew what the names were going to be because Mr. Cosby didn't want to tell the network or anyone else because it was a very controversial time in South Africa with Nelson Mandela being in prison. And it was only sort of right before I went out to do the scene that I discovered that we would be naming my children Winnie and Nelson. And so I think that that was probably the biggest moment for me.
Is there anybody on this night that you're looking forward to running into?
I don't know who's here really, but while I was getting my makeup done, I heard Liz Minnelli warming up. That made like my whole year life, so I could die happy now.
Well, congratulations, and thanks so much for speaking with us.
Thank you. It was a pleasure.